Today I am going to post a video about my baby shout out to Liam's wife for being over at my house for Christmas. And I'm going to show him the bed because he wasn't going to be here for it. And also, I made a little pillow for him, so, or pillow debug. So let's check this out. Right. So, that's my little one. Here's the bed. Humongous. I'm going to push it out the door here. I'll show you guys the color clean bag in a second. It's also got LED lights on it. Ready? So, yeah. I don't know when we're left singing. Oh, we did just like it. Sorry about that, but it's babies. But yes, it does have the lights. I can show you the lights. It's under there. If you can see it, we'll show you. Close up, but yes. And here's the pillow for
it. Yes, I did pull up the doors.
Okay, just so you guys can hear me more clear, I'm going to be talking about it now. Putting on my mask, and I can show you some things. That's it. Back to the eyes. I might do a video where however, the TV has a chick where I film up in the air. What I'll do. Watch this. And yes. I really don't want to wear this mask, but I have to. And if you want to see some more good videos of the Quincy, please go to the comments and tell me what video ideas I should do. So, yeah. The back on too. Yeah. So, guys, I hope you have a wonderful day. So, it's not, it's really not at where I am. But yes, if you do want to see how I made it, or that you have prepared, please leave me in the comments. Any other video things that you want me to do, I might be getting a mini archery machine, which I can show you on. So if you guys want to go for that, it's probably like a week or two. A week will actually get you when you set it up. It's probably like you guys would be able to tell, but just say the size from the feet to your knees and Liam's wife. I'd say because I don't know if anyone else will be watching this apart from me to share that to you. But yes, that's it. See ya.